set a fire in our flesh.
Surpasses Demeter, son of Exelion.